Hazrat Hamza bin Abdullah bin Umar narrates that he heard Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu say that Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, "While I was asleep, I was brought a bowl of milk. I therefore consumed it to such an extent as I observed the satiety started issuing, appearing from my body parts. I then gave Umar my leftover milk. Those who were sitting around submitted, 'O Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, what interpretation do you give to it?' He sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, 'Knowledge.' Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7007.